Bedford man is charged with multiple sexual assaults on a dementia-impaired Chelsea woman who he regularly drove to elder care. Police say 66-year-old Edwin Lamb assaulted this 88-year-old victim 8 times early this summer as he drove her to Joyful Living Adult Day Health in Charlestown, where Lamb worked. And security cameras reportedly showed Lamb inappropriately touching this elderly victim, who was seen on video crying. Lamb faces several charges and is being held on bail.